A casualty in cardiac arrest needs immediate CPR until a defibrillator can be used to restore a normal heart rhythm. Perform a scene survey. Take charge of the situation. Call out to attract bystanders to assist you. What happened? Are there still hazards to deal with? What is the mechanism of injury? Are there suspected injuries? Identify yourself and offer to help. Obtain consent and assess responsiveness. Call for medical aid and an AED if available. Assess for life-threatening conditions by performing a primary survey. Airway. Open the airway using the head tilt chin lift. Breathing. Check for normal breathing for at least 5 seconds, but no more than 10 seconds. If the casualty is not breathing or has abnormal, irregular gasping breaths, start CPR right away. Kneel facing the casualty so that the hands can be placed mid-chest. Place the heel of the one hand midline on the breastbone and place the other hand on top. Compress the chest at least 5 centimeters, 2 inches in a smooth, rhythmic pace at a rate of 100 to 120 compressions per minute. Be sure to allow the chest to fully recoil from the compression. Give 2 ventilations with just enough force to make the chest rise. Take care not to overventilate and force air into the casualty's stomach. Continue chest compressions. CPR is continued until an AED can be applied, the casualty begins breathing again, medical help or another rescuer takes over, or the first aider is too tired to continue.